So this happens to who then? Who
To
gets
all
plagued?
human beings,
Everyone.
every
Everyone
human
has a
being.
level of anxiety.
Yes.
It's just how severe it is and how, if they, whether or not they've learned to address the coping.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it can be impacted by age. It can be impacted by life circumstances. You know, if you have a lot of stressors, a lot of different stressors, your anxiety level will be higher, maybe on a daily basis, more so than it typically would be. So then it doesn't take much for you to level up into another arousal level that increases your anxiety further, right? So, you know, people I think are finding that if there's a lot of job stressors, you know, people who've lost their jobs recently and that sort of thing, that's a big stress. Well, that's the anxiety. You know, you're anxious about how am I going to pay the bills? How am I
Right.
going to take care of all this stuff? But then, you know, say you missed a bill or something, your anxiety increases a little bit more, but you don't maintain or, you know, you don't know how to handle that. And then you have a car accident, you know, and it just kind of keeps piling up. And that's when you can lead to having like an anxiety, you know, panic
Attack.
attack or disorder or something because it's overwhelmed your system.
Yes.